Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Warmer for this weekend. Temps in the mid-50s for your Saturday and Sunday. Right around 70 degrees. We will be looking at the risk of some rain on your Sunday night into Monday, and then a pretty active week coming our way for next week. Taking a look at your forecast for today, though, we're going to hold on to some cloud cover. All in all, not a bad day, just on the cold side, with highs only recovering into the lower 40s, and we have a pretty brisk northwesterly wind. Taking a look at your Saturday forecast, no problems to report. Nice sunshine, temperatures recover into the mid-50s, then still looking great on your Sunday. Very chilly conditions at noon, 39 degrees, 42 degrees at 5 o'clock. We're at 37 degrees at 10 o'clock under mostly cloudy skies. Taking a look at our 7-day forecast, what you'll notice is that we do have temperatures warming up nicely for the second half of the weekend with temps right around 70 degrees. The risk of some rain late on Sunday. On Monday, some morning showers, upper 50s, warming up to mid 60s on Tuesday, with the risk of shower and thunderstorm activity turning cooler on your Wednesday, with temperatures falling into the 30s.